took the wheel off just to check the bearings and grease them. For one, this first wheel I got to was loose. There was play. I'm gonna check the other one and go around. I'll get a video. I'm sure they're all loose, but it was clunk, 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 clunk. So I took the castle washer off, tightened the nut a little, and I got grease in here. There was no grease at all. What we did was a 2,500 mile trip to Florida, and you could see my green grease. They had this red grease in there. You could see it was all brown and shot already, but nothing really came out. Just that little bit of brown, and then my green grease, you see, it started to come out green, which I got stuff I'm using. NLG 1 number 2. This is stuff I like. Okay. Let's see what the other wheels do. So I just checked the bearing grease on this one, the rear tire of the trailer so far. This is a brand new 2018 Coachman SBX. We did 2,500 miles, first trip to Florida. This bearing was loose. I just took it off to check. It was wobbling, making noise. The previous video showed I tightened the castle nut and put grease in it. There was minimal grease in here. Here's the next one. I just jacked it up. See how loose that bearing is? Brand new trailer. Okay. So I'm gonna tighten that castle nut and grease this one and do all four. So this is what you get when you buy a brand new Coachman. So if you don't check this, and this is only, we only went to Florida and back. If you don't check this, what's gonna happen? You're gonna need new axles. They're gonna tell you you didn't grease it. Some crap like that. This is the worst workmanship I've ever encountered. The list goes on. I just finished that one. This is on the other side of the camper. It wasn't too bad, it was a little loose, but acceptable.